here, and I tried to do an intro from the game and it didn't work, so I'm just gonna be doing it here. Today I'm gonna be doing the Call of Duty push-up challenge, and so basically every death I get, I'm gonna be doing two push-ups, and if I lose the game, I have to do 10 push-ups. And also the account that I'm using is one of my friends. It's not my account. I ran out of PS Plus on my actual account. I don't know when I'm going to be getting it, but I will get it eventually, and I will be using that again. So I don't have Dark Matter, he does. But I hope you guys enjoy the video. Peace out.
All right, so we finally found one. Been searching for a few minutes. I don't really play Free For All that much. Or actually, I've played Free For All like four times in the entirety of Black Ops 3. So, yeah, I don't know the spawns on this map. Honestly, I feel this map's too big for Free For All. Am I lag? Why was I lagging? I canceled the upload. So I'm re-uploading yesterday's video because I just felt there were some extra stuff I could do for editing. And yeah, obviously I went ahead and did them, and so I'm gonna be re-uploading it after this. Damn, dude, I'm not gonna say anything. Not gonna say anything. Damn. Alright, so right now I have to do four push-ups. Woo! Scary. I wonder where he got shot from. So, I was honestly expecting to be raging this game, because I'm a rager. I don't know how the fuck he found me, probably has awareness, but I'm a rager. If you guys don't know that, then I'm kind of surprised. Because I uploaded a Gun Game Live video and that got a lot of hate for. Got a lot of hate for my raging. Yeah. People didn't like that, so I had to remove it. I wasn't gonna keep up a video that had more dislikes than likes. Okay, that's kinda bullshit. These shotguns are gonna start pissing me off. I don't know why the fuck you're gonna use a shotgun on this map. I mean, it works, but I don't know why you would. God, just fucking listen to that. So I'm really basically kind of new to this whole live commentary thing, and so I want YouTube to work, but I don't know how long I can keep doing this. Especially when I'm lagging. It's fucking bullshit. I shouldn't be. Why am I on a 3-bar? I swear to God, I'm gonna have to reset my Wi-Fi. Ooh, white people problems. No, but seriously, this is kind of pissing me. Two fucking bars? What? Two fucking bars. Now three. Down back to two. What the hell? Yep, I'm gonna have to reset my Wi-Fi. But, oh, dude, I'm fucking losing this. I've gotta win this. I was winning in the beginning. I've gotta fucking win this, man. That's okay because I was already hurt, and for some reason, I can't aim. Thought I heard someone. So I have a wired headset and that kind of fucked it up. So right now I can only hear audio out of one side of my earbud, or not my earbuds, of my headset. And so my phone, I have to move the jack around inside where you plug the thing in my phone. I have to move it around because I just fucked up my phone completely. Oh, you're punching. I thought you were knifing. I don't know why I didn't punch him. But because of that, like, I made something loose in the, hold on. What the fuck? No, but I made something DUDE! See, I'm a rager. But I made something loose, and now, yeah, now I can only hear out of one side. No, dude. No, 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 don't fucking win, don't fucking win. I just need three more kills. Three more kills, dude. Damn it! Fuck! So I have to do 30 push-ups. Just fucking great. I did a chest workout yesterday too. Fuck, I'm gonna be sore. Oh! You're cheating, that's why. Gotcha. Fucking hacker. Okay, well, still lost, but yeah. So I'm gonna reset my Wi-Fi after this and I'll cut the video off to me doing push-ups, so.
Alright. I gotta do this again because when I did it, it flipped over. So.
Oh, dizzy.
Instead of doing 30, I'm doing 60 now. So.
Doing this X30.
Not want to do another 30. I really hope this turned out well because I don't want to do 90. That hurt too. Well, if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like. And if you want more of these, or if you want to suggest something, go ahead. Feel free to put it down in the comment section. Thanks, guys. See y'all later.